as buildings cause about one-third of all global CO2 emissions, we need to reduce the footprint of our buildings. The good news is that we can lower these emissions. We can improve energy efficiency of our buildings and improve indoor comfort. How? By utilizing digital technologies to keep your HVAC system top performing. Creating a data-driven, connected HVAC system will help you monitor the performance. Regular analysis allows you to maintain it in peak condition. In this animation, we'll explain how to establish such a smart hydronic HVAC system. Everything starts with proper hydronic balance and control. It is the first and most important step towards digitizing your HVAC systems. In the last two decades, pressure-independent balancing and control valves have helped solve the challenge of ensuring a good hydronic balance and accurate room temperature control in larger commercial and institutional buildings. PICVs simplify hydronic design and reduce commissioning time on site. Design flows are ensured at full and partial load conditions to achieve precise room temperature. To maintain this optimal efficiency and peak performance, the system requires monitoring and maintenance. This is often not that easy. There is still need for manual flushing, de-airing, and commissioning of design flows. It is also not easy to do troubleshooting and integrate with a building management system. Commonly used thermal or gear actuators provide no or limited transparency of energy usage and system performance. Last but not least, it's a challenge to access the systems after ceilings are closed. But the digital solutions that are available to us now enable even more precise control and advanced monitoring, so you know where and when you can optimize performance and save energy. Which brings us to our next step, Novocon digital actuators. Together with the ABQM valves, they form the foundation of your smart hydronic HVAC system. Novocon digital IoT actuators use Modbus or BACnet to communicate, and that is why they can easily be integrated in a BMS. Besides their main purpose to control room temperature accurately, they provide real-time system performance data, which can be analyzed to optimize the HVAC system. Anything that used to be done on-site can now be done from behind a desk. The continuous monitoring and commissioning enables predictive maintenance and improves indoor comfort. The Novocon configuration tool is available to configure, test and commission the entire system and can reach up to 64 actuators at once. To bring the transparency of your building's HVAC system to an even higher level, you can add optional sensors that measure the supply and return temperature. The delta T, combined with the actual flow through the valve, will tell you precisely what the condition of your system is and where energy is consumed. This will indicate where you have to adjust your system to keep it running at peak performance. The Novocon, combined with an ABQM, gives a good indication of the energy consumption by each terminal unit. But sometimes you might want more precision. In that case, you can connect an MID-certified ultrasonic flow sensor to establish just that. If you want to enable billing directly, then it is even possible to connect a certified energy meter and ensure that all data is available in the BMS. Danfoss Digital Hydronics, a means to start decarbonizing your building while raising indoor comfort. By continuously analyzing the data and remotely adapting the HVAC system to perform better, we can help reduce your buildings and the global energy consumption. Digital to the core for truly modular HVAC 4.0 design solutions to optimize efficiency 24/7. 365. Upgradable and scalable for all hydronic applications. For more information, you can download the ebook or visit us at hvac40.danfoss.com. We engineer tomorrow to build a better future.